Hello children, how are you all? I hope everyone is fine at home. Stay home, stay safe and stay connected with us. Good. Today we are going to discuss medieval Europe rise and spread of Christianity from history. First, we have to know about what is history. Now tell me children, what is history? Yes, I'll tell you the answer. Look at here. What is history? A word history which derived from the Greek word historia. Look at here. Historia. Spell it out. H-I-S-T-O-R-I-A. Historia. So a word history which derived from the Greek word historia, which means to study about the past or to know about the past. Good. Number two. Look at here children. Why do we study history? Why do we study history, children? Yes, we have to study history to collect the past informations or to know about our past information, to study about history. Is it fine? Now, let's move on to the topic. What is the topic? Yes, look at here. Medieval Europe rise and spread of Christianity. Is it fine? Now look at here children. What does mean medieval? What does mean by medieval? Yes, medieval mean middle. Spell it out. M-I-D-D-L-E, middle. Isn't it na? Medieval age. And look at here. Rise and spread of Christianity. What is Christianity, children? What is Christianity? Christianity is nothing but, it is a religion. R-E-L-I-G-I-O-N. Religion. Yes. What is Christianity? Christianity is a religion. So now, just we are going to study about rise and spread of religion Christianity. Yes. Now, we will go to the lesson, children. Fine. Look at here. Definition of medieval period. What is the definition of medieval period, children? Yes, the period between ancient and modern times is known as medieval age. What is medieval age? The period between ancient and modern age is known as medieval period. When did medieval period started here, children? Yes, look at here. Between 600 to 1500 CE. Between 600 to 1500 CE. Here you may ask a question. What does mean by CE? Look at here children. What does mean by CE? CE means common era. CE means common era. Shall I repeat you children? Look at here. Definition of medieval period. So what is medieval period? So medieval period is nothing but the period between the ancient and modern age is known as medieval period. And when did this medieval period start? Look at here. The medieval period between CE 600 to 1500 CE. And here, what is mean by CE? CE is nothing but it is known as common era. Is it good, children? Shall we go for next? Yes. Look at here. Next topic is classification of medieval period. So here there is two classification of medieval period. What are they? Yes. Medieval period classified into early medieval period and later medieval period. So here is the two medieval period, early medieval period and later medieval period. And this early medieval period between CE 700 to 1200 and that later medieval period started from 1200 to 1750 CE. Look at here. So medieval period classified into two, later medieval period and early medieval period. Is it good, children? Yes. Shall we go for next? Socio-political system, socio and political system. Yes, children, look at here. During this medieval period, socio and political changes took place in the part of Europe. So especially trade and commerce became declined and land became a very most important part of the form of property. So this system is known as feudalism. Look at here, this system is known as feudalism. Yes, children, what is feudalism? Yes, the system of getting the land is very important is known as the feudalism. So next, no children, this system is developed at first in western part of Europe, later it just spread over to remain part of Europe. So this is known as feudalism. Look at here, children, king, nobles, knights and peasants. Yes, no? Shall I explain this? Yes, look at here. The king had given a large part of area or large part of land to the nobles. Who were known as nobles? Yes, the higher superior authorities in British government is known as nobles. So this nobles had given a piece of land to the knights. Is it? So king had given a large part of land to the nobles and nobles had given the small part of a piece of land to the knights, and this knights had given the land and protection to the peasants. So what they returned to them, children? Yes, look at here, the peasants returned food and services to the knights. So they got from the piece of land and they returned food and services to the knights, and whereas the knights had returned protection and military forces to the nobles, and also the nobles had given the money and also protection to the king. This part of and this system is referred to as feudalism. Is it clear, children? Look at here, children, what is feudalism? Look at here, peasants received land and protection from nobles and worked and fought for them in return. This is known as feudalism. Thank you very much, children.